It appears that Noble Team's discovery last night was not an anomaly. Large Covenant deployments have occurred undetected, and we are now under attack across the Vieri territory, including orbital defenses. As per the winter contingency, we are countering on every front. Noble's reconnaissance has also identified sophisticated Covenant army hiding canopies, and has pinpointed what's believed to be a landing zone for additional Covenant forces, the origin of which is yet to be determined.
That landing zone has been tagged by UNSC Command as a Priority 1 target. Discharge link is loud and clear.
Copy that. Requiring signal lock on the pylon. Detonating in 3, 2... Could use some help.
On my way.
Two hostile anti-aircraft guns southwest of your location.
Copy, Commander. New target 6. Go shut down those AA guns.
Six. AA gun should be in visual range.
Two Lima 4 to Noble 1. Those guns are pounding us with high-velocity plasma shells.
Which would mean the strike by the British platform is also out of the question.
All our birds are stuck out of the way. We need to do something about those guns.
Two Lima 4 to Noble 1. Those guns are pounding us with high-velocity plasma shells.
Which would mean the strike by the British platform is also out of the question.
All our birds are stuck out of range unless we can do something about those guns.
Huh.
2 Lima 4. Permission to commence bombing run. Heading 224.6. Over.
Facility near your location. Covenant are using it as a command outpost. Troopers on site have already engaged.
Forces near the Covenant outpost have sighted a high-value target, an elite zealot, in fact.
A zealot? We're onto something big.
Eyes on the prize, Noble. Take out that zealot if you get the chance. But keep moving towards the fire.
Lord.
Update 6. Scans show another Covenant AA gun ahead of your location. I want you to neutralize that gun by any means necessary. Needs up close recon on those spires. We're gonna fly you the rest of the way.
George has a Falcon inbound to your position, Lieutenant. Highlighting the LZ now.
Commander, I'm going to set up a forward observation post here.
Copy that. I'm waiting on new intel. See what you can see. Carter out.
Need a lift, Spartan. Spotted some nasty business in the canyon on the way down.
I'll call out targets as we go.
Yeah, Bruno! That's how it's done!
we're not out of the canyon yet.
Latest intel suggests these spires may be projecting electromagnetic cloaking shields.
Priority one, pilot. Gotta know what's in there.
Affirmative, sir. Here we go.
We just lost all power. We're going down.
Look for armor, Spartan!
Brace for a hard landing.
Dead, we shouldn't stay here. I'm showing hostiles all over the place. We gotta move.
Commander, we've got eyes on the spire. Looks like a staging area.
Copy. We have your visual. Scott's working the problem. Stand by.
Only believes those spires to be teleportation terminals.
Teleporters? Linked to what?
Frigate Grafton is on station ready to kill that spire. The first we need to power down its shield.
Understood. Six. I'll hold these bars off.
You find a way to the top of the spire.
us out of here.
Control, this is Noble One. Spire One is green and you're free to engage. Have a nice day.
Copy that, Noble One. Be advised, all ground units. Frigate 318 Heavy is inbound, and MAC rounds have been authorized.
MAC rounds? In atmosphere?
One way to get their attention. Hang on to your teeth, people.
Somebody tell me this ain't happening.
UNSC frigate Grafton, do you copy?
Grafton is dust. We need to get out of here now.